Akash Inti, the real reflection of you. Pretty much been resting the past few days. Almost like at least 10 to 12 hours mostly a day. And really recuperating. Experiencing lots of sweats. Lots of body pain. Headaches, like concussion-like headaches. And a tenderness, if you will, in my mucosal tissue. Celebrated New Year's by pretty much just hanging out here, not really doing all too much. I don't feel like I have much to say. And at the same time, it feels like I've experienced so much. Spent a lot of time really with myself. And I'm noticing that I kind of want to escape sometimes. That I want to get out of myself, that I want to somewhere else. I have my moments. Whether it be the meetings I attend or client work or the classes. Just notice myself wanting to be somewhere else, experience life differently. And it's not that I don't have the ability to do so, I do. These are simply my candid thoughts. I'm grateful for everything that I have. Realizing more and more how much I've gotten in my own way in the past. And how much I screw up my own life more than anyone else ever could in ways that are completely unique. Seeing my defects of character sitting in this room. And yet at the same time, I can't help but smile at myself. For living the way that I do. I notice how self-conscious I am. Even just now, you know, small moments, the glimmers of it. But what am I gonna do? That's just life. Through these eyes, I have everything that I need. It's funny, I thought money would solve things. Even now, but it's not really what I'm looking for. I'm realizing more and more that I really appreciate the meaningful relationships in my life. And doing meaningful work, something that Dalia talks about, that I've found true, rings true for me, that there's nothing more satisfying than meaningful work and meaningful relationships. It's not about money. It's not about fame. Or recognition. It's not about any of those things. I'm grateful for the people that are in my life. And I'm really grateful for my health and the ability to be both healthy and unhealthy. For what is health without illness, and what is illness without health? And the illness allows me to see and experience this body in a very different way than when I'm quote-unquote healthy. Keep up, thrive, stay sexy.